This is our flask iced tea jug. It makes 8 cups or 64 ounces. It is made out of glass. It is designed for cold steeping loose leaf tea. Remove the lid. The tea leaves go into the jug. You can fill it with up to 8 cups of cold water. You can make iced tea cold steeped in your refrigerator. The lid acts like a strainer to keep all of the tea leaves down, and all you will get is your iced tea beverage in your cup. This is made out of glass. If you remove the lid, it is microwave safe. We do recommend hand washing. The lid has a plastic ring and fine mesh holes to keep all of the tea leaves in the jug, and all you will get is your beverage in your cup. You can also use this jug to hot steep. You would put your tea leaves in and only 2 cups hot water. Steep it for the recommended amount of time for hot brew, and then fill the rest of the jug up with ice cubes and cold water to stop the steeping process. Again, this is called our flask iced tea.